is a message to Prime Minister Netanyahu from Canadians for Israel's Legal Rights. On April 25, 1920, the Supreme Council of the Principal Allied Powers issued the Sanremo Resolution, a document that then Britain's Foreign Minister Lord Curzon called Israel's Magna Carta. And today, 100 years ends, we call on the government of Israel to call this day, April 25th each year, San Remo National Holiday. Mr. Prime Minister, the time has come. In fact, it is time overdue to declare officially, we repeat, San Remo a national holiday. What more appropriate time than on the eve of the newly formed unity government to make this your legacy. For this, Mr. Prime Minister, the Jewish people will remember you. Also, history will remember you. Do not delay, take action. Give us back, the Jewish people the world over, our pride, and make Israel a light unto the nations. Do not delay, take action. Hazak ve'ematz.